Person's... Hi, I'm sorry, I thought you were my boyfriend.
Anna? Anna Green?
Yeah, do we know each other?
I'm Derek Douglas, and no, we've never met. But I know your boyfriend, John, and I'm afraid I have some terrible news.
Oh my god, is he okay? Did something happen? Or...
May I come in?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
He was supposed to pick me up for dinner. What's going on?
Please sit down.
Are you a friend of John's?
I'm actually his representative.
Representative? This is a fucking joke, right?
No, ma'am. This is a very delicate situation. I would never be glib or callous with regards to your feelings. That's why John chose our service.
Service?
Anna, before I start, I just want you to know, he takes full responsibility for dissolving the relationship. It's him. It's not you.
Dissolving? You're fucking kidding me, right? Son of a bitch! He's taking full responsibility by hiring you to come over and dump me? Oh my god, that's why his assistant called to set up dinner tonight. Well, he's not getting off this easy.
Anna, I'm inclined to offer you a token of sympathy and remorse for Mr. Weller.
Pearls? I told him I wanted a pearl necklace, but I couldn't afford it.
He realizes that, and he wanted you to have something that might mean as much to you as you've meant to him.
Well, it couldn't mean any more than the look on his face when I strangle him with these!
Anna, don't.
No, you had your turn, now it's mine.
You can't see him.
Try and stop me, and I'll call the police.
Anna, please, if he sees you, I lose my job.
Oh my god, could you be any more ridiculous?
If the client's significant other, that's you, shows up seeking retribution, the company can't commission the job, and in turn, I lose mine.
Oh, I see. So my feelings are bad for business.
You can't have a breakup company without that guarantee. Security against recourse of action.
Recourse of action? He's ripping my heart out of my chest and feeding it to me. No, worse, he's having you do it for him.
You think this is easy for me? Dick jobs like John Weller tell me to break their beautiful girlfriend's hearts, and I have to be the grim repo man of romance.
Well, don't you worry, because I'm gonna take your sickle and shove it up his ass.
Anna, he's not worth it. A guy like that doesn't deserve someone as passionate as you in the first place.
You don't even know me.
What if I sort of do?
That doesn't change the fact that John is gonna choke on his apology one bit at a time! Sorry about your job.
Okay, Anna, it's not my job.
What?
I don't work for Tranquility Incorporated because it doesn't exist. I made it up.
Are you retarded or something? What is this?
I work for John. Or at least I used to work for him until today, actually. I was his assistant. My real name is Charles. Charles Wiley.
I spoke to you on the phone. You made my dinner appointment with John tonight.
I know.
Why did you lie to me? What is this?
For the last year, I've seen your photos in his office. I've heard all the stories about you. I've listened in on your phone calls. But that's why I knew to get you the pearls. I knew that John never would.
Wait, you bought me these?
Anna, John is an asshole. I have watched that cold-hearted prick ignore you for other women for too long.
Other women? He cheated on me?
Quite a few times, actually. But I wanted to tell you, but I didn't know how. You're right, I don't really know you. But I know that you love him, and I know that I wanted him to wake up and realize how amazing you are. And then he told me he was gonna break up with you tonight. So I quit the bastard. And then this was my idiotic attempt at trying to meet you. The point is, he's not worth one breath from you. And neither am I. I fucked this up. I'm sorry, Anna. For everything.
Charles? Did you really go through all that trouble just to meet me?
Yeah. It's pretty stupid, huh?
And did you really buy these pearls just for me?
Yeah. Well, I used his credit card. Yeah.
Do you want to continue this conversation somewhere else? Over drinks?
If you don't mind being seen with a desperate moron.
It hasn't stopped me so far.
My car is out front, but could I use your restroom really fast?
Yeah, it's just down the hall. I'll be here.
Okay. This is Derek calling completion of account 1138, John Weller. Yes, and we'll need to bill the client for an additional ex-assistant rebound package. Duration to be determined. Yes, I'll be servicing this account myself immediately.